Alright, so this one, yeah, we got SV next up. And this is a new drop from him still. So let's get into this one, see what it's saying, and go from there. So you, my rocking channel, don't forget to subscribe. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe as well. Don't forget to hit the like icon, helps to go a long way. And let's get into this one. OJ, back it up. OJ, back it up. Man, am I out of water, fam? I'm gonna die, fam.
Some real crook shit. Reload. Fuck all the ops.
Russ.
Free all my brothers.
Free ops. Can't stop the cops, but they can lock the lock. Wait, what? This guy's got that completely wrong. Wow.
Let me see. I'm a game. I come here, hold this weapon. 22 inch man, know I'm stepping. Dig out his back, what short of repentance. Some athletes, they keep jetting. Realist and base, it's grey, I'm repping. Jump out whips, man, do him like Tekken. How many odds being touched like 7? They dash when they see us in whips. Pull up to them, they panic and sprint. Step outside, my shank on clip. Don't lack in the 6 when shanks out waist. Got beef with nerves, man, he ain't on shit. Got ching, they ain't raw, that sense. 2 bells in the dots, pray, bro, don't miss. If I catch up to you, push blades and skin. Got beef with nerds, they ain't on job, they really get hurt. Them man see us on love divert. Let the ting sneeze, you won't catch no germs. Live my life like say it's the purge. My never like got tools get burst. Ting gets back till the heads disperse. Jump at cars, put man in the dirt. Creep up, get splashed. Lurk round base, say maybe we're flats. We nearly got down L one day, but he kept on sprinting. Reminds me of bro. Really can't talk on the works we've mashed, cause the feds them pissed. Tryna put me in can. Stay with it, that's my right hand. For him, I'll grip it, let the ting back.
Stay with it.
Let me tell you about a drill that we did. I swear, nearly got weak. We stepped with intent when we're out on the strip. Had 10k's out and it made him do sprint. Big shank my step with a limp. Got beef in the ends, don't wanna get dipped. How many man did dash on the strip? They turn into flesh when they see us in whips. Got tools if the beef gets hot. Man, all it takes is one phone call for the dots and they letting off shots. Man, how many man have they lost? I know they're stressed, their friends on the top. No popcorn, but we're letting it pop. Slap it in gear, let me juice his top. Got skill like Ronaldo, a man do the chop.
Come on.
Big OT band, all living. Step in the T, got my Rambos twinning. TT,
bro, SV has improved so much. Are you mad?
Trying to get that ching in. The boy talk crud, but it ain't really real it. Ching my chest for my bro, stay with it. Splash my top, get straight to the billing. I don't talk on the shit I've done, but go and ask gang how I backed it, babe. Approach me wrong, get chef, bro, day. I'm an evil you. You can say I'm insane. So numerous jewels for the cause. How many minds been wiped or shaved? I do these jewels late night, not day. Jump at gang, best back at your blade. Pussies.
Bro, SV's improved so much. Are you man hearing this? He's improved so much. Like, fam, he's improved so much. Nah, fam. He's definitely gonna be next up. I can't even lie to you. Definitely a dark horse in this team. He's improved so much. I rate that so heavily from him. Like, I remember, like, don't know, he was always good, yeah, but like, this is showing like another level, especially after that unknown, that known tune he dropped, yeah. I'm pretty sure it was called Known. He's improved so much, so big him up for this one. SV basically being the main one that's been repping, can't remember the dead man's block, but yeah, basically repping his side. I can't lie, he's held it down, fam. He's been killing it. His consistency has been good and the quality of his news has been good, so I've got to give him credits from 100%. Definitely got to put him in that dark horses category now with guys like H1 and them, man. Just because, like, he's dropping quality music, fam. And this freestyle is a very good freestyle and he's improved so much, showing he can do, like, the kind of, like, slow draw acting, but at the same time, he can do the faster draw acting. So I can't not basically include him in that bracket, fam. So yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to seeing what else he comes with. But nah, I don't really have too much to say on SV. Just looking forward to him keeping up the work rate and them things there. I forgot it's called Croft Block. But yeah, looking forward to seeing him keeping up the work rate and all of that stuff there. And yeah, man, maybe we'll get a Croft Block EP or something like that. We'll see. I think it might be a bit too early for that this year, but a few more singles. And nah, he could probably have his name out here on the map. Their, what's called Life I Live, their biggest tune, I'm pretty sure, on 1 million views. And that was a crazy tune from both of them. So yeah. But you, man, let me know what you think of this one. Comments below. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one, innit?